Assalamualaikum and very good morning to all my dear students. Today I am going to teach you English Marigold, Class 1, Unit 5, Merry-Go-Round. So students, take out your textbook and open the page number 53 in your Marigold textbook. So students, before we start our poem, let's see what is merry-go-round. Have you ever seen the merry-go-round? So let me show you the picture of merry-go-round. Look students, this is the merry-go-round. You can see this merry-go-round in the fair. तो आप जब मेले में जाते हो ना फेयर में, तब आप क्या देखने मिलता है, इस तरह का मैरी गो राउंड. सो हाउ दिस मैरी गो राउंड गोज, इट गोज अराउंड एंड राउंड. दिस मैरी गोज गो अराउंड एंड राउंड. सो स्टूडेंट्स लुक, दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ फेयर. डू यू लाइक टू विजिट द फेयर? सो लुक हियर, द ऑल द चिल्ड्रंस आर लुक सो हैप्पी इन द फेयर. दिस इज द मैरी गो राउंड. And the boys, children are riding on the horse. And this is the toy shop. This is the balloon man. And here is also the one of the ride is here. The students are look so happy in the ride. So students, this poem is about the merry-go-round. So let's see our poem, merry-go-round. Now, first of all, I will sing the poem. Then I will explain the poem, okay? So let me sing the poem. Merry-go-round. I climbed up on the merry-go-round and it went round and round. I climbed up on a big brown horse and it went up and down. Around and round and up and down. Around and round and up and down. I sat high up on a big brown horse and rode around on the merry-go-round and rode around on the merry-go-round. I rode around on the merry-go-round and around and around and round. So students, this poem is written by Dorothy W. Baruch. Okay, so let's see how it is going on. So now students, I will explain this poem, merry-go-round. I climb up on the merry-go-round and it went round and round. So students, look at the new words here, round, R-O-U and the round. Round means shaped like a circle. The circle shape is called round. So here the boy climb up, climb, C-L-I-M-B-E-D, climb means to go upward. I climb up on a merry-go-round. Merry means happy, fun. So here the merry-go-round is there and the boy, the child is riding on the horse. And how the merry-go-round go? It went round and round. The merry-go-round go round and round. I climb up on a big brown horse and it went up and down. So students, look here, the child is riding on the brown horse. This is the wooden horse and he is riding on the brown horse and it went, how it goes, the brown horse, it went up and down means it went go up and down. So horse is up and down and merry-go is round and round. Around and round and up and down. Around and round and up and down. So when the merry-go-round go, what it does, it go round and round. And the horse, what the horse do, it went up and down. So child looks so happy while he is riding on the horse. I sat high up on a big brown horse and rode around. Now the child he sat on high up. The horse is on high and he sat on the horse on the merry-go-round. So the look here in this picture, he sat on the horse and it is the merry-go-round and rode around. So and how it is go? It's a go up and down. On the merry-go-round, I rode around. On the merry-go-round, around and round and around. So students, this is a very small poem and very interesting poem. It's a poem about fun. So round. So's a happy child who enjoy the merry-go-round. So look at the picture, how the child is happy. The child rides a brown horse which gives up and down and round and round. So students, our poem merry-go-round ends here. It's a very nice poem. This poem is on the fair. The child is on the fair and he is riding on the horse. So it's a very beautiful poem. Students, have you ever visited the fair? Kya aapne bhi kabhi fair mein gaye ho aap log? Have you ever riding on the horse? Kya aapne bhi is tarah se ride kiya hai horse mein? Aapko acha lagta na? So all the child likes to ride on the horse and they also like to go into the fun fair. हम सबको अच्छा लगता है ना फेयर में जाने का. हम फेयर में जाते तो हमें अच्छा लगता है ना. Now students, let's see the new words. Around means everywhere. Downs means नीचे. In यानी अंदर. On यानी ऊपर. Out यानी बाहर. Round means circle and up means ऊपर. So students, this is your new words. Now let's read. I ride on a horse. Okay. Now students, see the page number 54. Here the picture of fun fair is given. So what do you now you here we have to describe this fair. So look at this fair. This is the fun fair. This is the picture of fun fair. There is a toy shop in the fair. The balloon man is standing in the fair. The balloon man has colorful balloons and the children are buying the balloons. Look at this picture. This is the merry-go-round and some boys and girls are riding on horse. Now look at this picture. This is the ride and children look so happy and they enjoy the rides. Her mother is there. So this is the picture of fair. Now students, look at the page number 54. So look here the merry-go-round picture and here the some letters are written on the merry-go-round. So now what we have to do here, we have to do the circle and we have to read this word aloud. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. So students, these letters you have to circle in your textbook. Okay students, so the poem merry-go-round ends here. Thank you. Have a nice day.